Well, jury selection is set to get underway tomorrow in the murder trial of a Waco man charged in the shooting death of a man. 25-year-old Jeremiah Darnell Walker is accused of killing 39-year-old Dusty Bethke. Bethke died after being shot on August 23rd of 2021. Police found him after he crashed his car into a fence near the 3100 block of Daughtry Avenue. Walker currently remains free on $200,000 bond, but he wears a GPS ankle monitor as a condition of a bond.